Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to share with you all about how to prepare your own diet plan. So I'm going to give you some indications and say some tips so that you can even yourself can understand and make some changes in your diet by yourself, which will help you in actually getting yourself onto the fitness plan you always wanted to without help of any external person. So let's get started. So the first tip I would like to advise is pay attention to control your eating portions. That means if I ask someone how much rice you eat, they are generally not aware of how much they are eating. So start measuring that. So first measure with your regular routine, like just measure using a bowl and understand how many bowls you are taking per day. So if you're taking 2 bowls per day, cut it down to 1.5 bowl or 1 bowl depending upon your appetite and your capacity. So that is a good way to start with. If you're eating 4 chapatis right now, get it down to 2 or 3 and get it down less than what you're currently eating to find some really necessary changes and which will help you in achieving your weight loss. And the second tip I would like to advise is have an idea about the additions or say the side dishes you're having. At the same time, I would like to advise how many spoons you're using to add that. Like if I ask someone how much chutney you take, they are like, I don't have any idea. So along with the how many spoons you're taking, just measure that. If you're taking 2 to 3 spoons, then cut it down to 1 to 2 spoons. And if you're taking 1 bowl of sambar, get it down to 1/2 bowl. So this way you can reduce your portions and you'll understand that these changes are really not much difficult to make. If I ask you who are like your habit is of eating a perfect North Indian or South Indian diet, and if I ask you to make such changes that are completely difficult for you to inculcate in your diet, there is high probability that you'll be giving up on that. So to make it easy, I have found some really easy changes which have worked for myself as well as for my patients and for someone who asks advice for me. This is something which I advise with. If you are habituated to eat rice, don't completely get rid of rice. You just have an idea of how much quantity you are eating and just cut that down. And the third tip I'll generally advise them is avoid snacking. So eating in between meals is not a very good habit, because unless and until you are very much aware of how much quantity you are eating upon, it's really a very bad habit. Because when you are having heavy foodstuffs, at least then avoid eating snacks or say something in between meals. If you are having heavy meals, avoid eating in between them. And the fourth step I generally advise them is have light dinners. Don't eat very much heavier dinners. And it's being a part of the culture right now that people are going out specifically to meet on dinners. You can change that to lunch, and lunch is a very good time to have heavy meal basically. So it's not necessary that you need to have each and every meal at a heavy size. So first understand how much proportion you are eating, how much you actually want to eat, how much actually hungry you are. So these are some things which we have lost connection with. That is the reason everyone is gaining weight despite of making the changes all they want to make. So really important tips, and these are something very much needed for a beginner who want to lose weight without much effort and time. So this on a longer period of time will definitely give you some good results, and that's what I want to share. It's not only important to lose weight and how fast we lose weight, but how slow and for how long a period we are able to sustain the weight we lost, that is much more important thing. So that brings me to the end of this video. Till then, this is Dr. Priya. Bye bye and have a great day. Bye.